Hi, I'm Ernie. I'm the Web Technologies Librarian at Paul Sawyer Public Library. And today, for Tech Tuesday, I'm going to show you how to access ValueLine. It's a stock market research service tool that the library provides that you can access with your library card. So, from our main site here, in the menu up at the top, you're going to want to go to the Research tab. Underneath the Research tab is where we have all of our online databases, services, divided into categories that you can access. And so you're just going to want to go down to business consumer information. And then you have consumer reports, a few others, and down towards the bottom here, you're going to see ValueLine. So when you click on ValueLine, it's going to take you in here, and then you're going to enter your library card number. And once you put your card number in, it'll open up the ValueLine site to you that you have access to our library. There it says Paul Sawyer Public Library. So this main screen here, there's a lot of information on this site. It's kind of a busy site, but there's quick way just to kind of do a few things. Like for instance, wherever you see it say Kentucky name or company name or symbol, you can just type in a stock quote stock symbol. Or the actual company name. So like if you just put in AAL here for American Airlines, it will bring up all the information they have on American Airlines. So there's a whole lot of info here. If you keep scrolling down, they have some commentary, they have different projections, things like that for the company, for the stock. And then way down near the bottom is the ValueLine PDF reports. Now, a lot of people used to use the print version of these. They used to come in a big binder. And these are the exact same things, but now they're just coming in PDF form online. So if you've ever used ValueLine and you're used to seeing this sheet, the sheets are exactly the same as they used to be. It's just that they're going to be online now rather than in a binder or on a piece of paper. So you can download all these PDFs and keep them, do whatever you need to do with them. If you click on dashboard here, it kind of takes you to the main front page of the ValueLine site. So it has a few different stock market commentaries, things like that, as you can see over the past few days. And then here are some quick links to a few things that they offer through your access with the library. So like this VLIS current issue, if we click there, it takes you to kind of lists all of the companies and the ones that they've recently updated their commentary about or their coverage about. So when you scroll through there, you can kind of see the different stocks, what they do, their prices, things like that. And then there's just a few more links. Lots of people used to go to the supplementary reports too when we had the paper versions. So those are also right here. So if you're used to using ValueLine, it's the same kind of thing, just online. So if you've noticed that it's gone from the library or you're wondering where it went, this is how you access it now. All you need is your card number, and that should get you right in. If you see you're having a problem, maybe your card's expired, something like that, or if it's giving you an error, you can always ask us on this post, or you can give us a call and we can try to take a look at your account and see maybe what is going on there. But very easy to use, very easy to gain access to, and it's just another one of the things that we offer to you with your library card. So I hope this was helpful. Thanks.